How does Spotify Family Plan check address? Once you sign up for the family plan, Spotify will ask those on the plan to provide the company a home address using Google Maps. Every person added to the plan will have to do the same, or enable location services for Spotify on their devices, the company said. Can you use Spotify Family at different addresses? With this in mind, Spotify is likely using home addresses in effort to minimize grouping with strangers. But to be clear, the Spotify rules explicitly state that anyone on a family plan need to live at the same physical address. So keep in mind, if you're living at different residences, you are violating those rules. How does Spotify enforce same address? In Spotify's descriptions for its premium plans, the family plan is said to be for families residing on the same address. To enforce this, the music streaming services updated terms and conditions for the family plan, uploaded in August, state that Spotify will, from time to time, ask members to verify that they are. How does Spotify Duo verify address? How does Spotify verify who's eligible? Spotify Premium Duo requires both people to live at the same address to be eligible. When you sign up for Duo, you have to enter your address. When the second person signs up using a link you share with them, they have to enter the same address. Don't forget to subscribe for more of these videos.